I would say that it is a Sour Patch Kid because it's sour and sweet.